Hey guys, Ben Pearson, the Roadster Tracker. We are back with the Satisfactory experience, and we are having some lag, which is fine. We need some radio control units. We have a few, but we don't have enough, so we're gonna go pick those up. So we can just plop in here. Let's take a look at our map too. So we're gonna check out the next level of science. While we're at it, we're going to maybe start processing some stuff out of this fake island here. It'll get you. I'd really kind of like to go in this direction, but I don't have a good excuse to. I mean, there's some iron and some cadmium and a lot of water. But not something we need to do yet. Anywho, I've never seen that sky before. That's cool. We're slowly trudging our way through the end game. Oh, there's a slug over there. Not that we don't already have lots of slugs. Anyways, we're gonna go pick up our radio control units, which will be pretty easy. Yeah. We should find a hard drive too. That's the other thing. Okay, we got enough radio control units. Let's switch to our hard drive finder. No hard drives in range. Where are we likely to find a hard drive? Let's go up the our hypertube and go pick up some aluminum bits. Check on that in general. I bet you we can find a hard drive up there. Possibly even one we can use, who knows. If we get one more hard drive, then we'll be able to unlock everything at the MAM. Which will be a good day. We will need the radiation gear, although we can take a quick trip and not die. Radiation's only damaging if you stay around it for long. If you have short exposure, it's not too bad. IRL, or in this game for that matter. Let's see. No, we can take this. It's pretty cool to look here and see all the little bits of the factory that we have going from a long distance. I do like that aspect of Satisfactory. That's something you don't really get with Factorio. Going underground again, I see. Thought we had a stop there, but I guess I killed it. That's fine. This is as good an area to look for artifacts as any, I suppose. I'll take a little bit of that plate. Out of range. Okay, so there's nothing in this immediate vicinity. Well, get a beep. Wonder if this is the one that we know about, but we didn't have the right parts to fit to get. Straight out that way, huh? There we go, yep. There's lots of little... barely using. Okay, let's switch to something a little bit more appropriate. Let's see. Clear out some leaves, maybe. There we go, plasma. Oh, got a whip here. Interesting. Just clearing out some stuff so we can see. There we go. Now that we've got our auto recycler for leaves, it's not too terrible. We should work for Mycela. Whoa, I didn't realize there was anything up here. Okay. Gotcha, good, good. Looks like there's still something up here. We need superposition oscillators. Do we have the ability to make those? Let's just search for oscillators. Nope. So it's obviously going to be a while before we can pick this one up, but may as well clear out some of the vegetation and whatnot. Woo! There's two more up here. Jeez, how did that happen? So we need to go to a different one. Let's see, what's a good direction to go? We haven't seen anything over here, so let's go check this out. Gotcha. I thought there was a slug or something here. But nope, I guess not. Okay, let's see. Keep going in. Or this direction. I'm gonna see if we can make it to that island. I don't think we're going to quite. It's kind of fun to go in the leaves though. You know what? Let's just build a ramp up there. It won't hurt. Turn on the zoop mode. Nothing. Alright. Let's go back to radio mode. So that's in the direction that we had been going before. Oh, that sounds like catchers. Good. Now we're out of range. All right. Oh, spiders. Imminent destruction. Well, let's fix that. Those spiders can jump, man. What? Oh, that's not good. That is a really bad spot to die. I used my inhaler, though. I don't get what happened. Well, this is not good. Let's pick up our inhalers, first of all. Because we no doubt will need some of those. I don't know how we're gonna get there. We'll need some concrete and some iron plates. So the concrete we're gonna take... You don't have any. Of course you don't. We can't jump on top of the... this is so annoying. This is gonna be a most annoying body to retrieve. All right, we can take one thing of you, take one thing of plates. That should be good enough to get us back. And I can't think of anything else that we particularly will need other than, you know, weapons and a jetpack and all of that stuff that I'm just too lazy to manufacture again. Having a backup set would probably be handy for situations like this, but meh, I'm too lazy. So we'll probably have to do that though anyways. This is gonna be a long, difficult journey to get to. So we died there. It's so far outside of our clear zone. We do have a fair bit of concrete in our favor, and that will help. But I don't know what else we can really do. Well, we will think about this. Looks like this is going to be a body recovery episode. Darn. Safety violations. They're just no good. Must be safe. This is what I get for trying to find a hard drive. Probably better luck going out in the other direction, to be honest, but it's fine. We got things being made, and that's the important bit. We'll have more powerful ammo here soon. This actually looks pretty cool if you cover inside of the tube. It only works if you're going mostly straight up. Can we get the backwards view? No. Camera views in the game are kind of funny. So this will take us back to the aluminum. We must need a lot of aluminum for the final parts. I can't imagine that anything less is the case. Out of curiosity, we should check our power usage, although power has not been too bad. I've been playing the Planet Crafter, and you know, you keep leveling up power, but the amount of power that you need goes up so much that it doesn't really make a huge difference. All right. Map. We need to go in this direction. We need to stay out of trouble as much as possible. This was probably a mistake. In fact, it definitely was a mistake. Oh boy. I think we've gotten clear of the baddies. All right. We're going in, of course, the wrong direction though, so we need to readjust. We're heading towards this grate on the left. The other one just has like coal or something, nothing too interesting. Water seems like a good idea. Okay. Ooh, gas. Okay. We're getting close. I think it's on the top of one of these pillars here. Means we're probably in a spider zone. So let's zoop on. Keep on zooping. Oh dear. Hello. Let's come down here. Seem to be relatively safe here. How far away is it? It's on the top of that pillar, maybe? Okay, we're looking good so far. It says it's to the left a bit. Okay, it's the top of that one. That's not too bad. Okay, and now we get back up and should be good. Hey, we got a fix-it crate here in the middle of nowhere. Fancy seeing that. I hate that it doesn't pick up the equipment by default first. Let's put the rifle in. Ah, we got too much garbage. So how can we consolidate some of this garbage? What's the most useless thing that we have? Flower petals are not that useful. I should take the stuff that's on the back though. Here, let's real quick, let's build a storage box. And we're gonna put in, I don't know, a couple of things that aren't super useful. We're gonna take, this stuff will all go on our back. Or other slots. Okay, take all, that chest is gone. Then we can put the mask on. Then let's switch some of this stuff out. And take all and dismount. Cool. Recovery, woohoo! Seems like there's a lot more territory out here. Oh dear, I don't think we're gonna do that. We do have a hard drive. Odds are pretty decent though, we're gonna need power out here to do anything. Most of the them have required power, but we're just gonna search. Where'd it go? It must be up here. No. I'm very confused. It's below here. Was there like a cave or something? There must be a cave. Huh. Let's look for a cave entrance. There we go again. I'm mixing up my games. Well, okay. It says there's a hard drive. It's here. Let's just for the fun of it. Oh, it's tuned to berries. No, it's hard drives too. No, it was just tuned to berries. Okay. Dadgum, I hate it when I do that. Getting all excited. Got a blip though. Bamboo. Read a story about a person who, had a guy shining a bright light into his fence, into his yard at night, and would not do anything about it. And so he planted a bamboo fence, and the type of bamboo that can grow pretty radically. Rifle's just not that good. Except for against very specific things. Okay, I'm running away just to heal up. We're gonna switch back to our melee weapon, which seems to be the best one. Maybe I did get him. Okay. No space for hog remains, of course. Because we haven't actually killed any hogs. So, what do we have that's the most useless? Well, we'll think about this. We need a lot of power and a high-speed connector, which we actually have the high-speed connectors. Not enough space. So really all we need to do is get the power out here. All right. So let's leave a marker here. And we're gonna figure out how to spool some wire. Meanwhile, I'm going to set up a storage for, say, some stuff that may be useful, but is not going to be useful in the short term. Because we will be back here. How did you get there? Little creeper. I think we'll set up a radar tower here. Can we have the ability to do this? Yes, we can build it here.
Cool.
We don't have power, of course, but that's a minor issue. Man, that thing is loud when it gets built. We do have some empty slots now as a result. Reinforced plate. What else could we stick here? Wire. I say as we pick up some more wire. Copper wire is not that useful. I know there's more hog remains around on the outside edges. I'm just looking for those so that we can clean up the area, you know, get rid of all the smelly meat and whatnot. Okay. Let's drop some partial stacks. Just to make sure we got plenty of the silica we don't need. Alright. Where do we suppose the nearest power is? Probably somewhere along here, so let's just start stringing the power poles. In this direction, looking for power lines. And then we'll come back there and we'll have our last hard drive that we need. I didn't realize you could put them in the water. Maybe that's... Oh dear. Hatchling. These things are annoying. We're just gonna keep running away. Breathing gas, that's not a great sign. Okay. Let's just check our direction here at the next placement. We really want to go a little bit more to the left. Well, there is stuff down there. That looked really scary, and it really wasn't too bad. Okay, I feel like if we... There we go, we got something right here. So there should be power in this vicinity. Whoops. That's the one that goes up the mountain. Good. Somehow I missed connection. That's fine. Still remember when those guys used to scare me. Now we'll come to appreciate them, although, you know, sometimes a little bit annoyed. Let's keep going. Ah, there we go. Power connection. Well, now, some more quartz. Lots of aluminum. Before we go back there, let's just check for hard drives. Ooh, there's a hard drive here. it above here? It's probably above us, okay. That shouldn't be too bad to get to. I think I remember this one. I don't remember what it needed. Maybe it's one in the radiation zone. It's possible. Kind of want the power line zipper. It's up there. Okay, we got something. Oh, crystal oscillator. Just need one crystal oscillator. And we have a hard drive. Woohoo! That was easy. Let's go check to see what kinds of goodies there may be in this area. We could go blow those things up, and maybe we will. Little chunk of sulfur. Hog remains, so I've obviously been up here before. I'm not seeing... I must have collected all of the goodies here previously. I just didn't have the crystal oscillator. Alright! Let's go back. Easiest way, I think we need to go back to the base to go dump off stuff. And this is obviously a pretty easy way to do so. So we've got one hard drive. We have another one that we should be able to easily get. This one we're going to use to get turbo fuel. Is there anything in this? Let's dump the flowers. Flowers. We'll take one chunk of wood just to... And is there a partial... Catarinium ore? Okay. I'll try to remember to bring some wood next time we make it through this area, but who knows how long that'll take. It'll be a while for sure. Wait. Oh, it's probably set to berries. I'm sure there's berries all over the place here. All right, how are we doing on time? Not too bad. Let's go ahead and get the next tier of research kicked off, and we'll see what we need for the future ones. But I think that takes all of the tier 7 research, which means all we have left is tier 8 research and the phase 4 objective, and then game over pretty much. All right, not too bad. Yeah, it was set to bury. Don't get too excited with the hard drive scanner. And it set to bury as soon as I left the pipe, too. Interesting. All right. Huh. Sorry about that. Whew. Sleepy yawns. out of curiosity, how does our power situate? Ooh. Nope. So we have full storage and we're looking fantastic. Stick all the wood, all the leaves, all the bodies. Okay. We need to find the ma'am. We need that compacted coal. Oh, this is the last thing. The nuclear deterrent is gonna take some time. But we did save some compacted coal just for this purpose. Where did we stick it? Really? All right. Well, ma'am, for the turbo fuel, we need more packaged fuel. Do we have any here? Yes, we do. Okay, let's look at turbo fuel. Turbo fuel. We need fuel and coal, compacted coal. Oh boy. So how are we gonna do this? This will be better fuel, which would increase our power, but our power is basically unlimited, as we just checked. I mean, 100%. We need sulfur and coal. Well, there's some untapped coal that's in that area, but the nearest sulfur is a long ways. To do here. I haven't seen any oil outside of this area. There was definitely some other oil spots. Maybe they're in this leftward facing direction? I don't know. This isn't too far. Let's put a radar tower somewhere in this area and we'll scan this out. Turbo fuel, though, for now is going to be not a mainline production, but we do need some for the rifle ammo. I'm going to leave two chunks of rifle ammo here just for that purpose. Let's go ahead and let's pick up the berries and whatnot, and we're going to go make some stuff out of you. We'll back up inhalers. Okay, we can stick you along with the spare inhalers in here. Leave the compacted coal. We're gonna have to think that. We could set up a train. We already have a train stop for the explosives that's near here. We could cut off all of the stuff that we send to here. the compacted coal, because our power situation is, as previously mentioned, fantastic. Look at that. But now, let's... Well, we'll figure it out next time. I think next time we're going to start working on expanding our horizons a little bit. We may pick up another hard drive or two, but let's go explore this area just to see what's out here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Let me know what requests or comments you guys have. Till next time, keep on tracking. Thanks for everything. Take care.